Over the past few months, developers have been paying serious attention to browsers that focus on privacy, speed, and productivity tools that enhances our daily browsing and working routines. While Chrome has been the go-to for years, there are some newer alternatives offering better features that just might make you rethink about your browser choice. Stick around as I dive into some of the top browsers you should consider ditching Chrome for right now. Starting off our list at number 5 is Zen Browser, based on Firefox. It strips away distractions, offering a smooth browsing experience while still providing powerful customization options with Zen mods. As you can see, the interface is sleek, with just a central search bar, no clutter, making it easy to navigate. Zen Browser's standout feature is Zen mods, which allow you to personalize everything from colors to the layout. You can easily access this feature under the settings by navigating to manage more settings and selecting Zen mods, giving you the flexibility to tweak the browser to suit your style. Zen also offers vertical tabs to keep your tabs neatly organized on the left-hand side, which is perfect for managing multiple tabs. Its split view feature lets you browse multiple websites simultaneously. By selecting several tabs with Control and right-clicking to choose Split tab, you can view multiple websites side by side in a multi-pane layout. Zen Browser's sidebar provides quick access to your bookmarks and frequently visited sites, so you can navigate without leaving your current page. Zen Browser is available on Windows, macOS, and Linux, but unfortunately not on mobile. Don't worry, tough mobile users. Stay tuned for the bonus picks. At number 4, we have Aloha Browser, which is built for users who prioritize privacy and security while browsing. If you're someone who wants the freedom to browse the web without being tracked or monitored, Aloha has you covered. Right out of the box, it comes with a free VPN, ensuring your online activity stays hidden from prying eyes. Whether you're trying to bypass geo restrictions or secure your data on public Wi-Fi, Aloha makes privacy as a top priority. On top of that, Aloha blocks annoying ads with its built-in ad blocker, helping pages load faster while reducing the risks of malware. It also prevents websites from tracking your online behavior, giving you a safer and more private browsing experience. Aloha even goes a step further with its own private search engine, which delivers results similar to Google, but with one key difference. It doesn't track or share your information, so you can search the web confidently, knowing your privacy is safeguarded. And best of all, Aloha is available on all major platforms. Whether you're on Android, iOS, or desktop, Aloha provides a seamless and secure browsing experience across all devices. At number 3, we have the Arc browser, known for its sleek and modern interface that enhances productivity through innovative features. Arc is built around the concept of spaces, which act as separate environments for different tasks, such as work or personal browsing. Each space can be customized with its own layout, pinned tabs, and unique themes, allowing for a tailored browsing experience. Now, let's take a look at Arc browser in action. First thing you'll notice is how each space appears in the sidebar. When I click on a space, it acts like its own separate environment. Arc has these clean vertical tabs that gives you quick access to all your open sites. As I click through, you can see how easy it is to navigate between tabs, pin your favorite for fast access, and even add quick notes right here. Perfect for writing down ideas or links while you browse. Next, let's explore split view feature. When I drag a tab over, the screen splits into two sections, allowing me to browse two sites side by side. Whether you need to compare information or juggle documents and emails, split view keeps everything within reach, enhancing your productivity. Arc browser is available on macOS, Windows, and mobile, ensuring a seamless experience across all devices. Before we get to our top 2, let's take a quick look at some bonus picks that might just surprise you with their unique features. Our first bonus pick is DuckDuckGo, a browser built with security as its core focus. The clean, minimal interface immediately sets the tone of a no-tracking experience. It comes with the fire button, allowing you to clear all browsing data with a single click for ultimate privacy. The browser automatically blocks third-party trackers across websites, so you don't have to worry about being followed online. It's a perfect pick for privacy-conscious users looking for simplicity and security, available on all major platforms and operating systems. The second bonus pick is Thorium Browser, which promises fast speed like no other. From the moment you launch it, you'll notice the lightning fast load times and smooth operation. It's designed for users who value performance with a clean interface that puts speed first. Thorium's developers claim the fastest browser out there, backed by impressive benchmarks, available on all devices. And the last pick is Quetta, a lightweight mobile-first browser tailored specifically for those who need speed and efficiency on the go. Its design is optimized for mobile devices, providing a fast, smooth browsing experience while using minimal resources. Currently available on Android and iOS. Quetta is also planning a PC version in the future, so it's perfect for users looking for a consistent browsing experience across platforms. At number 2, we have the Brave browser, a fast and a privacy-focused browser that's all about putting you in control of your data. Brave's defining feature is that it blocks ads and trackers by default, giving you a faster browsing experience with better privacy. Websites load up to 3 times faster since all those pesky ads and trackers are cut out before they even get the chance to slow you down. Unlike traditional search engines, Brave Search doesn't track your queries or build profiles on you. Brave Search now comes with AI-powered features, offering smarter results and summaries to help you find what you're looking for even faster. Since Brave is built on Chromium, it's fully compatible with all your favorite Chrome extensions. You get all the benefits of Chrome's ecosystem, but with better privacy and less bloat. It's the perfect browser for anyone who values speed, security, and a reward system for simply browsing the web. And when it comes to devices, Brave is available on Windows, macOS, Linux, Android, and iOS, making it a great option whether you're on desktop or mobile. At the top spot, we have Vivaldi browser, the ultimate choice for those who love customization. Vivaldi lets you control nearly every aspect of your browsing experience. You can adjust the layout, modify tab behavior, and even group tabs to keep everything organized, making it perfect for power users. A standout feature is the built-in sidebar, which keeps your favorite websites, social media, or tools like a calculator or translator just a click away. This means you can easily multitask without switching tabs, streamlining your workflow. Vivaldi also includes a built-in email client and calendar, so you can handle communication and scheduling all within the browser. It's perfect for staying organized without jumping between different programs. Privacy is another major focus. Vivaldi blocks trackers by default, keeps your browsing data secure, and never stores your information. It's all about giving you both control and privacy in one package. Vivaldi is available on all devices, so you can stay connected no matter which device you use. That concludes our countdown of top browsers and bonus picks. Links to all the browsers are in the description below. Each browser offers something unique, whether it's speed, privacy, or customization. Which one will you be trying out? Let me know in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tech content. See you next time.